And an important reminder here, if you do plan on voting in this coming election, you have just 4 days left to register to vote. And the votes tallied in Texas this time around will have a national impact. Some area county elections offices tell us they're seeing the enthusiasm with how they've even had some folks come in asking if they can vote already. Sarah Lasoya with the San Patricio County Elections Office telling us, quote, it's exciting in a way, so it's keeping us on our toes as to what early voting and election day will bring, end quote. So in case you need a refresher, here in Texas, the last day to register to vote is October 7th. The application for mail-in ballots is October 25th. Early voting begins October 21st and runs through November 1st. And of course, Election Day is November 5th.